First, we'll remove the cover. Disconnect the ballast, and we'll want to loosen this nut. And then we'll replace the lamp. We want to make sure that any fingerprints have been wiped off with alcohol. And then we seat the top of the lamp up here in the center of the top end cap. We'll replace the grommet, washer, finger tight is fine. And now we have the cover back on.